Hello again, viewers and friends, sinners and saints. Power to the people. Power to Beyonce, okay? Check out the beret. Yes, I know I'm cute. The Super Bowl halftime show was hot. The Illuminati was on fire, honey. Yes, it was. Bruno Mars, Beyonce. Bruno Mars, you're not an Illuminati, are you? But anyway, Beyonce, you were on fire. That outfit was everything. The show, the choreography, everything. Now, some people may not realize what you were doing. Rudy Giuliani being one of them. Rudy, Beyonce was not attacking police. She was not being anti-police. Rudy Huxtable Giuliani. I threw in the Huxtable because you're being very childish, okay? What Beyonce was doing was she was paying tribute to the Black Panthers because this is the 50th anniversary of their origin. And this is Black History Month. And since we won't be getting any Oscars this year, please just allow Black artists to exhibit our talent and our creativity on whatever platform is made available to us, you dodo bird. But feel free to come on my show anytime, the Nicole Barrett Show, and discuss your feelings in an objective and unbiased platform. Peace out. Power to the people.